Question 20, which one of the following is the best oxidizing agent? So keep in mind that oxidizing agents are reduced in a redox reaction, and reduction involves the gain of electrons. So these metals we can get rid of because we know that they lose electrons. Same with this hydrogen with its one valence electron, but oxygen we know will easily gain electrons in a chemical reaction to form a 2- ion. Therefore, it is a good oxidizing agent. So the answer here is C.